Stocksbridge has requested that you visit her.
I think it's a real shame what those outsiders are doing. Thank goodness for a guardian like you.
I think it's a real shame what those outsiders are doing.
Welcome back, young Drake. Word of your heroics has traveled across our land. Though you have learned much, your mind is a tool that must constantly be sharpened. There are four plaques that have been placed around the forest outpost. Each plaque is uniquely shaped and has a symbol on it. After you have found all four plaques, return to me, and I will ask you some questions about what you have seen. The plaques are all over the forest outpost. If at first you don't find them, keep looking.
The eggshell extract. Very good. Here, a few Hobie peppers for you. Thank you again for the extract.
Thank you.
Now, let's put your mind to the test. Congratulations. You've passed my test. Perhaps you do have the sharp mind required of a guardian of Dinotopia. Besides strengthening the one that you place it in, the Red Sunstone allows you to activate that mallet head's unique special power. I've received word from the Rainy Basin that the Hermit would like to talk to you in person. He is a Megatherium who migrated down from the mountains to live in the swamp and is a former guardian of Dinotopia. To find him, go through Banaba and across the bridge into the Rainy Basin.
Attacked by outsiders!
Thank you.
little girl lost her Zippo doll. I think one of the outsiders has it. Could you please get it back for her?
Center. I locked it to isolate this area to prevent any other outsiders from entering. One of the outsiders has stolen the tower's sunstone. Please get it back to prevent the carnivores from attacking us.
Thank you.
this green sunstone as a sign of my appreciation.